could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will. Say you will.
Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You went wide and I wear out the words. I love you and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally shown her my way, marry me today and every day. Marry me.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered here in the presence of God and these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in the bonds of holy matrimony. You may be seated. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted by God, whose holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence at the wedding in Cana of Galilee when he performed his first recorded miracle, when he turned the water into wine. Tommy and Sandra, marriage is not to be entered into lightly or unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. If the solemn vows you are about to make are kept faithfully, your life will be full of joy, and the home that you are establishing shall abide in peace. No ties are more tender, no vows more sacred than those you now assume. I charge each of you to strive to keep God in the center of this relationship until Christ shall come back in all of his glory, or at last until one shall lay the other to rest in the arms of the Savior. Let us pray. Dear gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, I thank you for this couple that has come before you today to be united in marriage. Lord, I just pray that you'll surround them in your love and that you'll be in the center, the very core of this marriage throughout their days. And with each day that passes by, Lord, that you would allow their love for each other to flourish. For it's in Jesus' name. Amen. Tommy, do you take this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Do you promise to love her, cherish her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Sandra, do you take this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Do you promise to love him, cherish him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping only unto him, so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Okay, let her hold your flowers. Would you turn and face each other and join hands? Tommy, as you gaze into the eyes of the one you love, would you repeat after me? I, Tommy, take thee, Sandra.
I, Tommy, take thee, Sandra.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Sandra, as you gaze into the eyes of the one you love, would you repeat after me? I, Sandra, take thee, Tommy.
I, Sandra, take thee, Tommy.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Tommy, what symbol of love do you have for Sandra?
This ring.
Would you place the ring on the ring finger of her left hand? Hold it there and repeat after me. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
A very constant faith.
An abiding love.
An abiding love.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Sandra, what symbol of love do you have?
I have a ring.
Would you place the ring on the ring finger of his left hand? Hold it there and repeat after me. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Join the ring hands. Let us pray. Dear gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, ask your blessings on these rings and what they signify here today. Lord, with each day that passes by, as they glance down and see these rings, seeing the circular design showing that they have no ending, let it be a reflection on this day and the never-ending love they have for each other. For it's in Jesus' name. Amen. Going under the direction of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and by the authority vested in me in the state of Tennessee, it's now my esteemed pleasure that I pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Tommy, you may kiss your bride. Turn face your photographer. Ladies and gentlemen, it's with great joy that I present to you today, before God for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Tommy Edge. Holy, 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 I'm high on loving you. High on loving you, you're holy, holy, holy.
nights. You're the riverbank where I was baptized, cleansed from the demons that were killing my freedom. Let me lay you down, give me to ya, get you singing, babe, hallelujah. We'll be touching heaven. You're an angel, tell me you're never leaving, 'cause you're the first thing I know I can't believe. Saving grace, you're my kind of church, you're holy.
You're my forever, my slice of heaven on this side of the Mississippi River, baby. You're my infinity, no end to you and me. Come hell, fire, rain, baby, nothing can change it. No, nothing can change it. Take gold, but I'll take your love with me when I go. I'm gonna take it to the grave with me.
wasn't nothing, in case you didn't know.